Police are searching for a driver whose car flipped over after it crashed into a parked car in Southeast Raleigh. Authorities say the call came in just around 3 this morning. When officers arrived on Mackinac Island Lane, the driver was not there. The WRAL breaking news tracker was on that scene as crews flipped that car back over. You can see the parked car has damage to its bumper. No injuries were reported.